sport has ever seen. A man who has a habit of breaking records on his way to titles, and he's broke his chain right out of the start hut today. Surely it spells disaster for him. So Aaron Gwynn comes up. He's... What? I don't believe what I'm seeing. Gwynn is less than a second off with no chain. Look how quick he's going. This is sensational stuff. Aaron Gwynn wins a World Cup downhill race with no chain.